When war beckons, the ordnance factories heed the call and step up to deliver. The war on the coronavirus is no different, and the ordnance factory board is in the forefront of the battle against COVID-19. The ordnance equipment factory, which has outfitted armies for battlefields across continents since 1859, has responded by creating a cost-effective, quickly deployable solution for the creation of quarantine and isolation facilities on a mass scale. The Tent Medical 2M is made from polyviscose dope-dyed fabric of 410 grams per square meter, conforming to the INDTC specifications 2562 on a mild steel and aluminium alloy frame. With dimensions of 2050 millimeters and 4660 millimeters and a height of 1900 millimeters, it has an unobstructed floor area of 9.5 square meters, which is sufficient for 2 patient beds and a host of medical equipment such as a pulse oximeter, an oxygen concentrator, a multi-para monitor, suction apparatus with cannula, a ventilator, and other medical accessories suitable for all kinds of medical emergencies. Secure with a single centrally located entrance and well ventilated with 2 windows, the Tent Medical 2M is suitable for medical triage, screening, and the creation of both on-site and off-site quarantine and isolation facilities, and will aid our valiant health workers across the country in their struggle to triumph over the deadly virus. Jai Hind!